You know, Tone, it really ain't that bad once you understand the science of this shit. College Boys coming to you for the year 2000, covering all sectors of the universe. With my drop top, gangsters on the sideline, strolling up nothing but a peace sign. Brothers on the curb with the herb, Levi's knee high, OG's clock as I creep by. Crib to crib, grown ups to kids, girls I did. They all know me, so the ghetto stays cozy. Fiends and teens bought a couple of trophies, one for the dope man, the other for the homie. The ghetto's a real cool place to be fucked up, sundown to sun up, but that's the way we come up. You talk with the street slang, you ball and you gangbang, that's where the family hangs, so it ain't no thing. Small duck and group, say what's up, keep your mouth shut, yup. High rollers know me, but they don't own
fuck
me.
You.
5-0 might roll through quite slow. Keep the 40 in the bag and throw away the zigzag. Waiting for 5 or 6 to come. Down go the sun, so we can run a game of 21. From time to time, some busters bring the noise and try to stop me. Because them kind of lit to the presence of my posse. Call me anything from a hoodlum to a thug. You can push and you can shove, and I still won't budge. Same wage, payday stays in effect. I just can't let go. I want my respect, so I gotta return to the nation of my ghetto. College Boys sending out a fistful of pop.
Victim of the ghetto.
To the Baytown posse. Concrete Evidence. The CB posse. My main man TJ. Omega Psi Phi. Overdose.
Victim
suicide.
Of the ghetto.
Homicide, DOA, and genocide. And to the law, keep your ass on all the side of the tracks.
This is the Q signing out on Radio Fusion Radio.
Victim of the ghetto.